Good morning, children. How are you, children? Today we will discuss about Unit 1, Plant Life. Okay? Exercise. All of you open your textbooks. Page number 9. Already I am yesterday given hard words. Hard words over after read on. Fill in the blanks. Okay? Write neatly without spelling mistakes. Fill in the blanks. Okay? First one, see children. Tall and strong plants are called as. Here options also there. Trees or shrubs. Which is the correct answer? Yes, trees is the correct answer. So here keep tick, keep. And here write on tree spelling. T-R-E-E-S, trees. Okay. Second one. Dash have thin green soft stems. Here options also there. Herbs or shrubs. Which is the correct answer? Yes. Herbs is the correct answer. So here keep. And here write on H-E-R-B-S. H-E-R-B-S. Okay. Third one. Dash have seeds inside them. Here options also there. Roots or fruits. Which is the correct answer, children? Yes, fruits is the correct answer. So here keep tick, keep. And here write on fruit spelling. Here write on F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits. Okay. Fourth one. Dash fixes the plant inside the ground. Which is the correct answer, children? Roots or stem? Yes, roots is the correct answer. Here tick, keep. And here write on R-O-O-T-S, roots. Okay. Fifth one. A plant grows from dash. Here options also there. Seeds or roots. Which is the correct answer? Seeds. Here to keep. And here write on S-E-E-D-S. Okay. Here write on. Okay. Fill in the blanks. First one write on tall and strong plants are called. Here option correct answer read on one line leaf. Second read on one line, again one line leaf. Third one read on again one, third one over after. Fourth one line leaf and read on. Fourth one over after one line leaf. Again fifth one read on neatly. You and CW notes. Okay. Second bit. Write two example for each of the following. First one, trees. Trees for examples. Yes. Neem tree and banyan tree. Neem tree spelling. N-E-E-M, neem. T-R-E-E, tree. Here write on neem tree. And here write on banyan tree. Okay. Here write on banyan tree. Okay, children. Spellings write on. Second one, shrubs. Shrubs for example. Rose and jasmine. Rose spelling R-O-S-E-E. Here write on. And jasmine spelling here write on. Okay. Next. Third one. Creepers. Creepers for examples. Yes. Watermelon and pumpkin. Here write on watermelon spelling. Okay, children. Here write on pumpkin spelling. Okay. Fourth one, climbers, grapevine and money plant. Here write on grapevine spelling. And here write on money plant. Here write on money plant spelling. Fifth one, herbs. Herbs for example, mint and garlic. Okay, here write on mint and garlic. Fill in the blanks over after. Write two examples for each of the following your CW notes. First one over after, one line leave. Second one write on. Second one over after, one line leave again. Third one write on. Third one over after, again one line leave. Fourth one write on. Fourth one over after, again fifth one write on. Okay, write neatly in your CW notes. Okay, next. See big, match the following. Here there, match the following. Here, up here, there, see children, banyan, mint, watermelon, rose and money plant. Here options also there children. Okay, creeper, tree, herbs, climbers, steps. Okay, banyan. Banyan tree. Okay, when banyan tree. Okay, next one, mint herb. Mint means herb. Next, watermelon creeper. Watermelon creeper. Here line. Okay, next rose. Rose for example stubs. Okay, here stub there. Next money plant climber. Okay, here line climber. Okay children, next draw a plant and label it. Here page number 7. Page number 7. Here there plant there. Okay, this one draw, this one draw here. Okay, neatly and labels also write on. Okay children, next page, page number 10. Here there choose the correct answer. First one, which of these is not a tree? Options also here there children. A, neem. B, mango. C, spinach. D, banyan. Which is the correct answer children? Yes, spinach is the correct answer. So here write on C. Next, which of these has weak stem? A, neem. B, tulsi. C, mango. D, banyan. Which is the correct answer? Yes, B is the correct answer, tulsi. So here read on B. Okay, third one, which of these produces fruits? Okay, here options also there, flowers, roots, stems, leaves. Okay, which is the correct answer? Yes, flowers produces fruits. Okay, so answer is the flowers. A here red one. Okay, next, and which of these is a climber? A, water. Here options also there, A, watermelon. B, rose. C, money plant. D, mint. Which is the correct answer? Yes, money plant is the correct answer. First one, three children, which of these is not a tree? Here red one, this like red one, A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D in your CW notes, this like red one. Okay, D over after, one line leave, again red one. Which of these has a weak stem? So again options A, B, C, D. Okay, don't write this like. Okay, this like red one. Okay, down by down. Okay, third one, which of these produces fruits? A, B, C, D. Okay, over after, one line leave. Again, fourth one, write on. Same, A, B, C, D. Okay, correct answers, write on. Thank you, children. All of you have read in your CW notes. Write neatly without spelling mistakes. Thank you.